kind of, is with this piece that he claimed that he invented jazz.